ate through all the metal. And now I have to see what my home warranty place wants to do. As far as just replacing that part or having me replace the whole unit. Because the whole unit's like 7 years old. But I was kind of prepared because when I got the house, the guy that did my inspection said, it's fine now.